One year ago, several tornadoes ripped through our viewing area, causing devastation and human casualties in homes, businesses, and schools. Today, many local schools and businesses took part in a statewide tornado safety drill. Ann Bowden attended one of the participating schools, and she has more.
Well, this time last year, we were inundated with reporting on the destruction from several tornadoes in the area. So now it is time this year for schools like Breckenridge Franklin Elementary to get ready for the worst.
Students and staff, at this time, we will begin our severe weather drill.
At 10:07 a.m., the tornado safety drill at Breckenridge Franklin Elementary began.
Practicing for tornado drill is an ongoing process.
The school is one of hundreds in JCPS that took part in Kentucky's statewide tornado safety drill, which happens to fall near the one-year anniversary of last year's devastating spring tornadoes.
Their hands are down.
The entire student body at the elementary school lined the halls and faced the walls as teachers and principal Allison Vitito instructed them.
We have absolutely wonderful. Everybody looks safe.
We have both announced drills and unannounced drills to make sure that the students are on their toes and are able to, you know, act immediately.
Governor Steve Beshear designated March as Severe Weather Awareness Month, and thanks to the National Weather Service, Kentucky Emergency Management, and the Kentucky Broadcasters Association, businesses, nursing homes, and government agencies participated as well.
You all did a wonderful job.
Warning sirens sounded across Louisville, and a community weather alert went out on the radio and television. But at Breckenridge Franklin Elementary, it was the teachers' voices that sounded the alarm.
I think it's really cool that they do this, because when I was in preschool, they didn't do drills like that.
Some schools don't do it, and they could not, like, know how to protect us if it does happen.
Principal Vitito tells me that they've already had to use some of these drills with severe weather and thunderstorms, and she says she can tell these students are learning by practice. It's making it perfect. Here at Breckenridge Franklin Elementary, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
The National Weather Service also encourages families to practice their own tornado safety drill and have a severe weather plan, which includes making an emergency kit with food, water, batteries, a radio, medication, and other necessities.